Hi beautiful friends, welcome back to my channel. And it has been requested my skincare I have noticed that skincare routine has been requested onto my channel from my first video onwards. And I was like, okay, I'll do it, but since I was breaking out a lot and then I went for a treatment, it's still going on, my acne prone skin treatment. So I was like, why shouldn't I tell you guys the update and all about it and what kind of medicines I'm taking, what kind of products I'm using. And please, before taking such medicines, you better consult a dermatologist before taking such things, because I'm not saying that it's gonna work for you, because I went for a blood test and all, and according to that this treatment has been given to me. So I'll just suggest you guys that you should go for a dermatologist treatment and then move on towards your medicines. So if you want to know what's my current skincare routine, then keep on watching. So I usually start my morning with brushing my teeth. I guess usually everybody does that. And before cleaning my face, I use a baby wipes, like the one I'm currently in love. I'm using this wipes for more than a year, I believe, and these are from Pampers. I use this wipes. I just put it under a hot water and just clean my face with this wipe, and after that I use a face wash which has been recommended to me by my dermatologist, which is Spongy Salve, this particular one, as you can see. And this one was for 475 or 500 rupees, and this is working very good onto my skin. The only thing I'm going to tell you about the fault side, I don't know whether it's made for that, because it has a salicylic acid, it dries my skin very badly, very badly, and it really, I can feel that cracks onto my skin. So but still it has been recommended and doctor has asked me to use this face wash particularly, so I'm using this. Apart from this face wash, which I use is this one, which is from Body Shop, and this one is for 695 rupees. You have seen this particular product in my previous videos as well, and this one is the Body Shop Tea Tree Skin Clearing Facial Wash, suitable for blemished skin, this particular one. And I use this also. I use this first and then I use this one in the morning. And after that, as you know that I am right now a big fan of toner, so I use this particular one. And I asked my dermatologist, he said it's absolutely fine if you want to use a toner. And the one I'm using is again from the brand The Body Shop, and it's Tea Tree Skin Clearing Toner, this particular one, and this one is for 795 rupees only. And after applying this, since I told you that my skin is getting extremely dried because of the treatment and all, so my dermatologist has given me this cream again. It's Aloe Derma Dew cream, and this one was for, I guess, between 200 to 300 rupees, this particular one. And it's amazing product. Like, being an oily person, I never thought that I'm gonna use moisturizers which is gonna make my face oily, but it makes it more moist rather than making it oily. And this is the texture, I just hope you can see, and it blends into your skin. And sometimes even after applying makeup, I feel like the cakiness can be seen, so I just take this cream, pat it between my fingers, like rub it up and just pat it onto my face and let it get settled. So as you can see, it's absorbed, so rather than looking oily, it looks more moisturizing, which I like about this product. And after that, as you know, I'm a big fan of sunscreen, and the one I'm using is from La Roche-Posay, I just hope I'm pronouncing it right. And this one is for 1200 rupees, this particular product. Yeah, I love this one, and this is for very sensitive skin. And then a lip balm, and even this one is a medicated one, which is NMF Lip Care E, this one. And this one was for 90 rupees. I like this one, just since my lips are very chapped and due to medicine is becoming more and more dry, so I use this particular one. And that's for my day skincare routine. And after that, I apply my makeup and all, as you know, which you have seen in my previous video. And let's get towards my night skincare routine. Oh, and I forgot to tell you the medicine, since I have mentioned it. The one I'm taking is Isotretinoin, or in, I'll just put the name so that you can, it's Isotretinoin Capsules USP 20 mg, and this is from Acne Zac 20, this particular one. This I take in the morning after my breakfast. And one more which my doctor has recommended is a zinc tablet for me. I don't know what deficiency I have in terms of vitamins, but this one is vitamin B, C and zinc, this particular one. These two, this one is like the zinc one I have to take after my lunch, and the isotretinoin one I have to take after my breakfast. So now heading towards my night skincare routine. As you know that I'm a big makeup junkie and I apply my makeup usually every day, especially on the days like when I'm using hard foundation onto my skin and waterproof mascara and all. I use this particular skin clearing, what it is. This is a silky cleansing oil from the brand Body Shop, and I'm in love with this one. I do love the one which I mentioned in my previous video, that was from Neutrogena, I believe. And after that, I was like, since this rage was going on cleansing oil, I was like, I have to try one. And then I got to know that there is one from the brand Body Shop, and I love Body Shop products. I was like, why shouldn't I try this particular one? And as you can see, I have already like this much only is left. And I use this oil, I just put it onto my palm, rub it, and just massage my face. And after that, I take a tissue again with the hot water and just wipe up my face. And this particular one is for 1095 rupees only. And after that, sorry for being out of focus, I use this one. This has been recommended to me by again my dermatologist. This is Cetaphil cleansing lotion for sensitive skin. I use this again. I massage my face and clean this with a tissue, that is baby wipe. And then I put this particular one. I use two different face wash in the night as well. The days I feel like my skin is getting very cracked and dry, I use this one, which is from Body Shop again. It's a vitamin E gentle facial wash, and this one is for 695 rupees. I use this one, and sometimes I feel like no, my skin is fine and I need something to make it out, then I use this one. Either this one, the Body Shop tea tree one, or the one which has been recommended to by my dermatologist. And after that, I usually put a face mask onto my skin. Sometimes I put this one, which is Shehnaz Hussain improved formula Shada plus texturizing protein mask. I put this to my face and I leave it for 10 to 15 minutes and then just clean it up. And few days I put this one, which is again from the brand Body Shop, and it was there in my favorite videos, if I do remember. It is the Body Shop tea tree face mask suitable for blemished skin. Again, I put it onto my skin, leave it for 15 to 20 minutes and wash it off. And after that, I put a moisturizer onto my face. The one I use again is this one, Derma one. This is Derma Dew cream on my face. And then I use a cream for my dark circles, which is again from the brand Body Shop. Vitamin E eye cream helps reduce appearance of fine lines, puffiness and dark circles. It's working really well onto my dark circle things issues, and this one is for 995 rupees only. Just try this one if you have a dark circle issues. And there is a tube, like medicated tube. This particular one has been given to me by my dermatologist, and it is Edaphyllin and benzoyl peroxide gel. This one I just have to apply this. I take this product onto a Q-tip and just put it onto the areas where acne is coming, just to burn it up. What it exactly does is like it peels up that acne and takes out your skin, and your skin will get dry eventually. It will get like very bad condition, I can say. Just don't get panic, even it will get tanned and all. Just don't get panic, it's working on that. And after that, your skin will get peeled and you will see your baby skin coming out. And after this, what else I use? I use a castor oil, because in my previous video as Valentine makeup look, if you have seen, I told you about my eyebrow story, like it was as thin as thread. Why am I fumbling? And I use this one in the night. I just take it on a Q-tip and just put it onto my eyebrows. And this is for only 42 rupees. This is castor oil. Just take any castor oil from any. It has to be 100% castor oil. Put it onto that and you will see that it is working. And I guess that's it. In the night, I don't have to take any medicine. And the only medicine which I have to take is in the morning, Agnil. And apart from that is a zinc and vitamin something. And what else? I guess that's it. Just a request to you friends, please friends, before taking those medicines, you have to go to a dermatologist and just make sure that he and she has recommended you before taking such medicines, because I don't know what is working for me may not work for you, and I don't want you to see in any bad health and all. So please don't do that. And what else, as you can see, the scene has changed behind me. It's not an indoor shoot. I just thought like I should do an outdoor shoot where I can chat with you guys and let you know about my skincare product, and I hope it was helpful, and thanks a lot for watching.